Good morning, students. Today we will discuss the topic officially reserved account. Okay. In earlier videos, we discussed about the meaning of BOP. That what is BOP? So what is BOP? BOP is a statement or we can say record of all the monetary transaction of a country with the rest of the world. Then we talk about the components of BOP. Then what are the components of BOP? Mainly components of BOP means what are the part of BOP. So in components of BOP we include first current account. Okay. Second is capital account. And third is, as third we will discuss today, that is officially reserved account. Okay. Officially reserve account. So what is current account? Current account is that account in which all the transaction related to export and import of visible goods, export and import of services. Services are invisible goods and transfer payments. These are shown in current account. Okay, then we talk about capital account. So capital account means in capital account we show borrowing, investment. Okay, borrowing and investment. Investment we include foreign institutional investment and FDI, foreign direct investment. Then borrowing means that borrowing from the rest of the world in our domestic country. Okay, external borrowing and commercial borrowing. In commercial borrowing, the rate of interest is at the market price, and in assistance borrowing, rate of interest is at some concessional rate. Okay. Then banking system we include NRI deposit, okay, and many type of other flows that are included in capital account. Okay. So today we will talk about the officially reserved account. So officially reserved account is that account in which transaction related to reserve, foreign reserve is shown. Okay, means it mainly shows the overall balance of officially reserved, we can say foreign reserve. Okay, so officially reserved account shows the overall balance of forex transaction. Okay, so what is forex transaction? FO means foreign. Okay, EX means exchange. Okay, foreign exchange. So officially reserve account shows the overall balance of forex transaction. Forex means foreign and exchange means exchange. So foreign exchange reserve means at what amount foreign exchange reserve we have. Okay. So in official reserve account, if we have plus reserve, means there is increase in our reserve, foreign exchange reserve. How foreign exchange reserve increase? Means we are exporting goods to other countries and they are giving to payment in a payment to us. So we are receiving foreign exchange, means foreign currency. Okay. So we are having more amount of foreign exchange. And if we are exporting more goods, importing more goods, then we are paying to other countries. It means we have less foreign exchange or foreign reserve. Okay. So if we are exporting more goods and we are receiving more foreign currency, so we have plus reserve. And if we are doing more payment to the rest of the world, then we are there is in outflow foreign reserve. So there is plus reserve, minus reserve. Okay. If there is inflow, then plus. If outflow, then minus. Okay. So mainly who handles this reserve and how we came to know that we have plus or minus reserve? handled by RBI, Reserve Bank of India. Reserve Bank of India play main role in handling foreign reserve, or we can say foreign exchange. Okay, means all the transaction at the international market is done by RBI, Reserve Bank of India. So if there is plus reserve, then RBI, Reserve Bank of India, or we can say Central Bank of India having more reserve of foreign exchange. Central Bank is receiving more foreign exchange, and if we are having minus reserve, more outflow of foreign currencies, then foreign RBI having less amount of foreign exchange, we can say foreign currency. So sometimes officially reserve account is also shown with the capital account. Okay, means it is shown with the capital account. If foreign officially reserve account is shown with the capital account, then there is always balance in our BOP, balance of payment. Okay, there is always balance BOP. Why there is always balance BOP when officially reserve account is shown with capital account? Because whatever we are receiving means whatever there is increase in foreign exchange are shown in minus sign and decrease are shown plus sign. Okay, so if there is increase, then it also showing minus, and if there is decrease, then also it's showing plus. So there is equality plus minus. Okay, so there is always balance in our BOP. Okay, but officially reserve account is also shown as separately. It means it shows that we are having more foreign exchange or we are having less foreign exchange. Okay, equilibrium or disequilibrium in the BOP. So firstly we will talk about equilibrium, then disequilibrium. So if officially reserve account is shown with capital account, then how there is surplus, or we can say balance of BOP, we will show by this that capital account plus current account plus officially reserve. Okay, BOP is surplus. If officially reserve account is shown separately, then it means BOP surplus. Surplus means we are having current account surplus plus capital account surplus. This both account have surplus, but main thing is that in this officially reserve are not a part. Means officially reserve account is shown separately. If we are having BOP surplus, when officially reserve account is not showing with the capital account, if it is shown separately, then how BOP surplus? Capital account is surplus plus current account surplus. And BOP deficit means current account deficit plus capital account deficit. The main thing is that in this also officially reserve account is not a part. Officially reserve account is not a part. Okay, so when officially reserve account is shown with the capital account, then How BOP is surplus capital account plus current account plus official reserve account. And when it is shown separately official reserve account, then BOP surplus means current account surplus, capital account surplus. Official reserve is are not a part of this. Okay. Then BOP deficit, current account deficit plus capital account deficit. And official reserve account is not a when current account is a part of capital account, then current account plus capital account is always equal to zero. Okay? Current account plus capital account is equal to zero. When official reserve is a part of capital account, then current account plus capital account is equal to zero always, because if there is increase in official reserve that are shown by minus sign, and if there is decrease in official reserve that are shown by plus sign. Okay, so we have discussed official reserve account. So what is the structure of BOP? There are mainly three accounts: current account, first, second is capital account, then officially reserve account. So in current account, what we include? In current account, we include export and import of goods, means export and import of visible goods. In this we include current account, we include export and import of goods, visible goods plus services, invisible. Okay, invisible plus transfer payment, one side payment. Transfer payment. Okay. In this we include investment. In capital account we include investment plus borrowing. In this we include investment. We include FDI, foreign direct investment, and FII. Okay. In this we include external borrowing, we can say external commercial borrowing. Okay, commercial borrowing. In this, borrowing is available at the market rate of interest, and external assistance borrowing. In this, borrowing is available at some concessional rate of interest. Then we include NRI deposit plus NRI deposit, okay, plus banking plus other flow. Then officially reserve account. In officially reserve account, we include overall balance. Okay, means in this our overall balance is shown of forex transaction. Forex means foreign exchange transaction. If there is increase in foreign transaction, then we have surplus BOP. If there is decrease in foreign exchange, or we can say foreign currency, then we have deficit BOP, balance of payment. So this shows mainly the overall balance of BOP, okay, of foreign exchange, or we can say foreign transaction. So this is our BOP. Mainly we have discussed, completed the components of BOP, only topic. Components include three accounts: current, capital, and officially reserve account. Okay, and in current we have discussed export of goods, means export and import of goods, means visible goods, then services, invisible, transfer, then investment, borrowing. Okay, other type of flow. In this we include forex transaction. transaction means foreign exchange. Foreign exchange. Okay. So this is our topic. Components of BOP is count legit. Watch the video and also read from your book. If you have any doubt, any query, you are free to ask. Thank you, students.